There was a delay in the other one I uploaded, so I had to redo it.
Have I said that yet?
One of my favorites of many. Do that one next.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Don't. You know the chords to that line? You know more than I do.
See, he just did like three different tones in his voice right there. I just don't get it. I don't know how he did it, but God, he's like the only one I know that can do that.
When the world grows cold and I want to hold you, baby, don't say no.
There he goes again. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I like about this one, is you can see all the different tones he makes.
Oh, damn, I don't leave my embrace for here and my heart in your place.
He just got shocked. His lips touched it and it shocked him.
Don't, baby, don't say don't. No, hey, no, no, wait a minute. I will never leave you. Heaven knows I won't. And the mind goes, baby, don't say don't into the air.
I'll pause this one quite a few times, and it was very short, but I just did this one to show you guys the different tones that he can make, and I wanted to pause and show each part, and also to show that even in rehearsal, if they messed up, he had to do it right. He had to make sure it was right, so when they did it on the stage, it was right. So I just wanted to share this one with you guys. It's actually one of my of many favorite songs, but I like the rehearsal too. I mean, all the rehearsals are pretty funny, but I chose this one, like I said, to show you guys the different tones he can make.